If your photo needs to fill more space, Photoshop makes it easy to expand your image without losing any of the original content. One way is to use content-aware scaling. This method scales your image but does not generate any new pixels. To get started, we'll protect your main subject so it doesn't get distorted when we stretch the image. Grab the lasso tool and carefully select the subject. Don't forget to include any shadows. Head to the Channels tab and click the mask icon. This creates an alpha channel. Now go back to the Layers tab. At the top, go to Select All. Then go to Edit. Content Aware Scale. If that option is grayed out, you'll need to rasterize your layer. Just right-click on the layer and choose Rasterize Layer. If you don't see that, convert it to a smart object first, then right-click again to rasterize. In the top toolbar, set the Protect option to your alpha channel. Now, you can stretch the image to fill the space. Your subject stays safe and undistorted. The next method is content-aware fill. This will generate new pixels for you, but does not use generative AI. Use the rectangular marquee tool to select a blank area. Right-click and choose content-aware fill. If it's grayed out, just rasterize your layer the same way we did earlier. Photoshop will automatically fill in the area using nearby pixels as a reference point. Select your original layer again and repeat this on the other side if needed. When you're done, you can flatten your image by selecting all layers, right-clicking, and choosing Flatten Image. Finally, there's Generative Fill. Use the rectangular marquee tool to select the blank area you want to fill. Click Generative Fill. Leave the prompt box empty and just press Enter. Photoshop will generate new content that blends right into your image. Let's repeat the process on the other side and check out the variations that Generative Fill provides. Click through the variations to see them applied to your image and choose which one is best for you. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments. We're happy to help.